In this video, I will explain how you can add co-authors to your submission in Editorial Manager. When submitting a manuscript to Editorial Manager, you will be asked to list all contributing authors, with their affiliations and email addresses. Editorial Manager will attempt to extract submission metadata, so you don't have to enter everything manually. Only Microsoft Word files can be processed to extract metadata. Other file types may be acceptable for submission, depending on the journal policy, but you would need to enter your metadata manually. Within the Word document, there must be a heading for the author list and another for the affiliation list to trigger the extraction. The author names should be listed, with comma separation, and a superscript number after each author name to indicate the affiliation. The affiliations should be listed, one per line, with matching superscripts, before each affiliation. In Editorial Manager, when you upload your primary manuscript file as a Microsoft Word file, Editorial Manager begins to extract the metadata while you continue with the submission steps. By the time you reach the manuscript data step, Editorial Manager should have populated any properly formatted metadata and flagged for you to check. You may need to wait for the extraction to be completed. If extraction was successful, you will see the author names already listed as in this instance. However, if the extraction process was not successful, or if the file was not in Microsoft Word format, you may need to manually enter author records. Now, you can review and edit the data that was automatically populated in Editorial Manager, including your own details and those of your co-authors. Even when the author information has been extracted from the manuscript, there may be required details missing that you will need to provide before you can complete the submission process. Click the pencil icon next to an author name to open the edit window, or click Add Another Author to add an additional author to the list. The specific author details requested may vary by journal. Required fields are marked in red. The submission cannot be completed until all required fields have been filled in. You will need to check that the first and last name have been correctly identified. It is important that the email address for co-authors is entered correctly, as an email may be sent to co-authors asking to verify their participation in the manuscript and confirm their ORCID ID. As you type an institution name, suggestions may appear. Scroll down and click to select, or press the Escape key, to continue typing the institution name manually. Some journals may ask you to indicate the credit contributor roles and level of contribution for each co-author. Select the appropriate roles and contribution level for each co-author. If you indicate someone other than yourself as the corresponding author, you will remain in control of the submission only until you complete the submission process or leave the submission screen. At that point, the new corresponding author will be the main point of contact for the submission going forward, and you will become a co-author. Please note that your own information will be populated from your profile. If you make changes to your own record, you can choose to save the changes into your personal information for the journal. This is available only for your own record. When you're ready, click the Save icon to save this author record. To remove an author, click the trash can icon next to the name. You will not be able to remove yourself or the currently designated corresponding author. To change the order of the author list, click and drag the handles at the left of each author's name. Please note, the corresponding author does not have to be the first author and can appear in any position in the author list. You are now ready to complete the rest of the submission process. This is how you can add co-authors to your submission in Editorial Manager. Please visit the Journal Article Publishing Support Center should you require further information. Thank you for watching.